guys, it's the spooky time of the year, so I have my black lipstick on because this is the only time I probably will ever wear black lipstick, but it's kind of a fun change. And I wanted to show you a couple easy costume ideas for Halloween this year. They're super simple costumes where you just can find something in your closet and make it into a costume. They're easy, and I wanted to do a pet versus human challenge. So of course, Duke is joining me today, and I'm showing you 8 pet costumes versus 8 human costumes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, comment, let me know which one is your favorite costume below, and who do you think is the winner of this competition, Duke or me? Let me know, and let's get started.